all we really wanted was to take our van off grid so we weren't tied to crowded campsites.
And things just took off from there.
10 years ago, we knew nothing about mobile electrical systems.
We lived in our van for 5 years, just finished up our dream camper van, and learned everything that we know out of experience and necessity.
Since then, we've grown the EXPLORIST.life team and expanded the distribution warehouses twice.
And now we want to share all of that knowledge with you.
Welcome to the EXPLORIST.life Academy.
This is for Gage, and this is for I.
And that's why if I stick my fingers into a 120 volt outlet or extension cord, I'm going to be shocked every single time.
It cold welds the strands of wire into essentially one solid piece.
And you can see that these wires are getting really hot because they're simply way too small.
Whether you want to brush up on the basics,
install your own system,
or even do this professionally,
we're going to teach you everything that we know so that you can understand and be confident in your electrical system and start your off-grid adventure. Let's get started.